My name is Hawley, Secretary to the President. I've been told you speak our language. Your name is Mr. Katu?
Just Katu.
The President asked me to convey his deepest apologies for what has happened.
Sit down, Mr. Hawley.
Thank you. I'm sure I need hardly point out that your arrival was something of a surprise. You've been traveling long?
About 5 months. Your months.
What's come a long way?
About 250 million of your miles.
Actually, we're very curious to know where it is you come from.
Other planet. Let's just say that we're neighbors.
Rather difficult for us to think of another planet as a neighbor.
I'm afraid in the present situation you have to learn about that way.
Present situation?
I mean the reason for my coming here.
Very curious about that too.
Care to talk about it? I began to. Not now, of course, with you alone.
Well, perhaps you'd rather discuss it personally over your president.
This is not a personal matter, Mr. Howard. It concerns all the people on your planet. On your planet. I wanted to meet with representatives from all the nations of the Earth stations there.
Existence of every last creature on Earth. Existence of every last creature.